Okay, welcome back to Unit 5. So in the last exercise, you have completed an AI that will hug onto the right wall. Okay, this is actually in preparation for a World 1 program. As you know, World 1 doesn't give you any XY position. So you need to use techniques like parking into the blue, orange, making use of special color marker and the compass, or to hug onto one side of the wall to increase your chance of depositing your objects into the zone and score point. So today we are going to do a three-part challenge. So in the first part of the challenge, you are required to actually program an AI to recognize the color of the object that you pick up. So in the basic training, you are taught how to pick up object like the red one, the black one, and the light blue one. So if you look at this map, you can see that there's a lot of red here. Actually, red carries very low score, and I think each red is about 60 marks. So you do not want such a situation whereby, let's say, you start the game and your robot just go forward, pick up all the red, and filling up all your object space. So when you have the chance to get into a bonus zone, you will find that you waste that chance because you can no longer pick up objects since you are full. So we want to create an AI that actually recognizes the color of the object that you pick up. And the challenge today is just to pick up two red color objects, and after carrying two red color objects, it will no longer accept any more red color tiles. Okay, you do not need to give me a full AI. So your AI just need to pick up red objects, and when you have two, just stop picking it up. So I have already reset the game. As you can see here, I'm going to load my AI that I created. So this AI will just go forward. If it sees red object, it will pick up, but then it will check. Once it has two red objects, it will just stop picking it up. So I will just show you that it works. So I have already loaded, right? So I will play. So the robot move forward. Sees a red object, pick it up. Okay, I'm going to reverse this guy and slightly angle it to go to here. So I think it has already been slanting. So let's move forward. Detected another red. Okay, so now this is going, it totally ignores it. Ignores again, ignores again. So if you don't believe me, it has some avoid statement from the last program. So let's move it to a new place and I can show you. So now goes here, right? Here, let's go forward. So down here it has detected the red, so I'm going to reverse it slightly and going to run the program. So the program should ignore this red because I've already two red down here. So I'm going to play it, totally ignores it, ignores it, ignores it. Okay, so you are going to create this AI such that the robot recognize the color of the object that it pick up, and it will stop itself from picking up this object. Okay, of course if I go and write another statement, it will pick up the black and the light blue color. Okay, so this is your turn now, so enjoy. It shouldn't take long. It shouldn't take long. Okay, enjoy.